sidewalk. We return to the upper room and he rose along. He said that when he got to heaven, he would pray to the Holy Father, let the Holy Ghost from heaven come on him. Let the Holy Ghost from heaven fall on me. Let the Holy Ghost from heaven fall on me. I'll sing about him, shout about him, talk about him to everyone I meet. Let the Holy Ghost from heaven fall on me. How about it, church? Now when they left, start it again, I messed up. My fault. Now when they did as Jesus told them, and they went to the upper chamber, they rejoiced and praised his name all in one accord. And as they praised him for the promise, there was fire and a sound from heaven. Then the Spirit came as promised by the Lord. Oh, let the Holy Ghost from heaven fall on me. Let the Holy Ghost from heaven fall on me. I'll sing about him, shout about him, talk about him to everyone I meet. Let the Holy Ghost from heaven fall on me. If you desire this gift from heaven, God's word tells you how to have it. You must pray and believe this promise is for you. Yield your life to Jesus, and you pray for the blessed promise to fill you with the Holy Spirit through and through. Oh, let the Holy Ghost from heaven fall on me. Do you want him to fall, church? Thank God! Whoa. I'll sing about him, shout about him, talk about him, everyone I let the Holy Ghost from heaven fall on me. Now when they did as Jesus told them, and they went to the upper chamber, they rejoiced while they praised his name all in one accord. And as they praised him for the promise, there was fire and sound from heaven, and then the Spirit came as promised by the Lord. Sing it to it. Oh, let the Holy Ghost from heaven fall on me. Oh, let the Holy Ghost from heaven fall on me. I'll sing about him, shout about him, talk about him, everyone I meet. Let the Holy Ghost from heaven fall on me.